There is no favor due upon us from anyone. Except that we have repaid him. With the exception of Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu. Verily upon us there is a favor due to him. Which Allah will repay him on the Day of Judgment.